Hello everyone, good afternoon. My name is Michael. Nowadays, we take many medicine. Probably, you must be taking some medicine so that you can have a good health. Is that medicine safe? I can say yes, because the safety has been proved by animal testing. What I'm going to talk about today is why animal testing and experimentation is necessary. Recently, this issue has become very important society problems. Some people think that animal testing and experimentation is a cruel treatment, and they sometimes run a campaign about these problems. However, animal experimentation is essential. I'm going to divide this talk into two parts. To start with, I will explain the necessity of animal testing. Next, I will prove that animal testing is not cruel. We will have question time at the end of the presentation. I'd like to elaborate on the importance of animal testing. We have three choices about development medicine. First of all, we can take nothing medicine testing procedure. That's very dangerous. Next, we can take only clinical trials. However, only clinical trials has a problem. In 1937, new antibiotic that was made by only clinical trials killed 107 cases. Some people think just clinical trials is safe. However, this way is dangerous too. Then we have the last choice. If we take animal experimentation, we can use various products safely. Because animals like mouse, rabbit, pigs have similar structure with that of human. Therefore, we can get more information about new medicine. The next part I'd like to focus on is animal testing is not cruel. Most of testing are legal and justified. Only small minority of testing is illegal and cruel. I think so, such people deserve to be punished. However, many researchers and scientists know importance of creatures' life, and they only test animals for research purposes. I think people should set up more detailed standards of animal testing so that we can make concrete standards into law. Then, cruel treatment will be disappeared. I'd like to quickly recap the main points. Animal testing is necessary for human life. An idea that animal testing is cruel is just a fixed idea. In other words, we have to do away with stereotypes. Thank you for listening. Please feel free to ask any questions.